Hello and welcome. I'm Ethan with the Ear. This is season 1, episode 75 of the E-Reader podcast, and this is my reaction to Stranger Things 4 sneak peek. Hello and welcome back to my channel. As you can see in the title, this will be my reaction to Stranger Things season 4 sneak peek. I might not be posting this, maybe there's not much, but if you're seeing this, then I did post it, and I'm just doing this instead of a weekly update, because I just recently finished my Stranger Things rewatch, and I can't wait. I really hope they give us some interesting things in this video. And if you just see down here, it says Stranger Things coming out in 2022. So I'm anticipating early 2022, spring, maybe January, February, hoping. And right here, just to see y'all in the upside down. Excited. I have not watched this yet. It was posted like an hour ago. I resisted the urge until I could get my microphone ready and stuff. So, let's just start it and see what's this about. Obviously, this is not the main trailer. This is just a sneak peek.
If you're listening.
Okay. Recap of the last three seasons.
Holy mother of...
The world has been watching.
Something is coming.
That's a new clip.
It's almost here.
A clock in 2022. Global phenomenon returns. Okay, this was all recap here. Recap. That looked like it was a recap. The world. Recap. All. Pretty much half the video was just recap. This wasn't. Yeah, this wasn't. This clip right here. Staring into this big storm here. So it seems like each season the villain will get worse and worse, just out of the Demogorgons in season 1, and then season 2 was kind of Demogorgons and Mind Flayer, and then season 3 was just the Mind Flayer. So it seems like this would be way harder than the Mind Flayer. Also looks like she's glowing or something from her hands. Wait, let's see that. Oh no, I guess not. But I'm guessing Eleven gets her powers back. She kind of has to, honestly. It wouldn't be really 11 if she didn't have her powers. Okay, this clock is really interesting, and they had it in the other sneak peek or the first clip they posted like a year ago, and I think clocks and time will have a very big part. Many people say that there will be time travel. I doubt it. I don't think they already have so many complicated things. I doubt they'll bring in time travel. They already have, like, alternate dimension stuff, and seems like this is a new clip. They all look like adults, in this, like, Dustin, where was that? See, they all look like adults here. They look so much older. So, seems like we get some new characters here. This girl, I think they said she's new, and she's gonna be a new character. Also, this guy, I think he's new. Seems like they're back on their bikes there. Yeah, that's cool. Anyway, I'm not going to say a lot. Just want to look at this, see the new clips they have. Seems like, again, they're going to have a worse villain than they did in the previous seasons. And I can't wait. 2022. And looks like they're in like a haunted... Like, when they were there, it looked like they're staring up at the clock. Because it looks like the same type of room. That also... is whatever his name is, I forgot. Chief Hopper. Yeah, it looks like he has like a flamethrower there going into this weird house. So it will, I think, like, there will be a focus point on this weird house. Just like in the previous clip, they were in, see, they just walked into this weird house, and they like Robin, Dustin, Steve, Max, Nancy, like, they're, and, Lucas, they're all in this weird house, just like a Hopper was, and the clock, whatever the scene the clock was. So, yeah, right here. it's gonna have a focus point on the clock, and looks like she's getting taken away. So I don't know if maybe people have said that Dr. Brenner is still alive and she's getting taken away again. I don't know. So yeah, that was just a quick video on just reacting to that, and yeah, can't wait for this new season, and yes, Stranger Things 4 come in 2022. I was hoping this year, like December or November, but I don't think it will be like next fall. I think it's going to be spring of 2022. That's just my prediction. I think they're done filming. Obviously they already have their sneak peek out. Trailer will probably come, I think, this winter. I'm anticipating. So yeah, thanks for listening. This has been my reaction to Stranger Things 4 sneak peek. See you next time.